Now the tick rate no longer matters for moving and shooting, so what you see is what you get.